Starting lineups being introduced right now for Fargo South, so we will do the same, brought to you by Moritz Sport and Marine, the largest Ranger boat dealer in North Dakota. You can visit them on Marina Road in Mandan. You'll see a lot of freshmen and sophomores on this Fargo South team, but in the starting lineup, it's a lot of upperclassmen. Just one sophomore in the starting lineup, that's Bryn Nelson, who they look to a lot on the outside and in the middles to get this offense going. Towards the bottom there, Emily Brewer, the setter in her senior season, one of four seniors in the starting lineup for this Fargo South team. She has been on the varsity since a sophomore, a three-year setter on this Fargo South team. And then at the very bottom, we already talked about her a little bit, but Parker Selig, the libero, also in her senior season. It's a very much upperclassman heavy starting lineup. You'll see about four or five freshmen and sophomores that come off the bench and play as well. And on the other side for Fargo North, Brooke Swanson is the leader in kills this season with 37 just through nine matches on the season, standing in at 6'1". Annichelle Luz, the junior, is another person that head coach Craig Poole highlights as the heart and soul of this defense in the back row, along with his libero, Carly Goshen, in the back. Emily Skalicki, only a sophomore, but she runs the offense as the setter this year, steps into the role as the starter this season. Grace DeYoung and Grace Miller, a couple players on the outside who they look to get going offensively as well. Those are your Moritz Sport and Marine starting lineup here tonight for Fargo South and Fargo North.